Before we were just examining the specific markets we were interested in. Now, before entering or considering entering a new country, we're evaluating first the country's structure and fiscal health. So that's a big change.